Ahead at noon, Jackson police continue to search for clues in a triple shooting that happened last night. We're on your side with the latest in the investigation. And the Powerball reaches $1.3 billion, the world's largest jackpot in history. And dead at 69, the latest as the world mourns the loss of music icon David Bowie.